What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another video. Your homeboy Picaso here. We're playing some Overwatch, and I gotta say, the latest addition to the heroes, which is definitely Sigma, this guy's a pretty cool guy. Like, he's a shield tank, and I was already getting pretty good at shield tank, mainly using D.Va and Orisa. Orisa, I kind of main right now. Like, I really like the vibe of Orisa. She just feels like a big, strong, heavy, mobile tank, so I really like her. But I got some Sigma gameplay for you guys, and still getting used to him. I like his shield. I like his ability. I like the rock. I'm still kind of practicing. Getting used to, you know, calculating a good trajectory for the rock, as you see in some of these gameplays that I got here. But I really like Sigma, and I mean, he's no Orisa, so I'm pretty sure that I'm still gonna main Orisa, but a secondary tank, if needed be, is definitely going to be Sigma, because he's actually pretty powerful. He's a little bit OP once you know how to really use him well. I'm not there yet, but I will eventually. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the gameplay. If you do, leave a like, really appreciate it. And I'm gonna keep doing some Sigma business, you know? All right, guys, I'll see you in the next one. As always, I'm your humble host, Picaso. Peace. I'm out. Observe the barrier.
I don't think you
improvement.
Personne n'échappe à mon regard.
Yes.